kitchen fire, its barrel long and brown. And one day with a boy's desire, I climbed and took it down. My father's eyes in anger flashed. He cried, "What have you done? I wish you'd left it where it was. That's my old Fenian gun. I fondled it with love and pride. And I looked it o'er and o'er. I placed it on my shoulder and I marched across the floor. My father's anger softened and he shared my boyish fun. Ah, well," he said, "'tis in your breed, like that old Fenian gun." I remember 67 well, when lads like you and me all thought we'd strike another blow to set old Ireland free. But broken were our golden hopes. I was long months on the run. But it did good work for Ireland then, that brown old Fenian gun. I was down then in Killaloch, 'twas the hottest fight of all. And you see, he bared his arm, there's the mark still of the ball. I hope the young lads growing now will hold the ground we won, and not disgrace the cause in which I held that Fenian gun. I placed it o'er the fire once more, and I heard my father sigh. I knew his thoughts were turning back on days now long gone by. And then I vowed within my heart, I'll be my father's son. And if ever Ireland wants my aid, I'll hold that Fenian gun. That's years ago I've grown a man, and I've weathered many a gale. The last long year I've spent inside a gloomy English jail. I've done my part, I'll do it still, until the fight is won. When Ireland's free, she'll bless the men who held that Fenian gun.